Have you heard the news today? Sell the fortune of God had a baby on the way. Too much for the mind to bear. And that type of news to a mama she cannot spare.
Time, a mere 14 years on this precious Mother Earth. You see, Tisha had issues, and her decision-making skills were still in its early stages. You know what I'm talking about? Therefore, she could not properly handle a blessing in which she thought to be an obstacle in her path to adulthood. Just like a rubber with a thousand pauses. Should I? Shouldn't I? I can't. I have to. Mama will never see me the same. Daddy and Big Mama, I know all of them gonna be ashamed of me. Are just a few thoughts racing through her cranium as she sits on top of the pale, cold porcelain seat in the rear of the house. The unthinkable. Moments away from becoming reality, sadly with no clue. No way of expressing her feelings to her mama or anybody else in her life. Tisha done came to the crossroads, and now she got to choose. Fatality. 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 Fatality.